Well, the first time I saw the boll weevil, he was standing on the square. Next time I saw the boll weevil, he had his whole darn family there. They were looking for a hole.
They were looking for a hole. They were looking for a hole.
Well, the boll weevil said to his ever-loving wife, honey, get up and stand on your two big feet. Take a look over yonder in Arkansas at all the cotton we've got to eat. We'll have a home.
We'll have a home.
We'll have a home. Well, the farmer took the boll weevil, put him in a cake of ice. Boll weevil said to the farmer, this is mighty cool and nice. It'll be my home.
It'll be my home.
It'll be my home.
It'll be my home.
Well, the boll weevil said to the lightning bug, can I get up a little bit of a deal with you? If I was a lightning bug, I'd be working the whole night through. I'd have me a home.
I'd have a home.
I'd have a home.
I'd have a home.
Well, the boll weevil ate up half the cotton. Bankers stole the rest. Didn't leave that poor old farmer's wife but one old raggedy dress. And it's full of holes.
It's full of holes.
It's full of
holes.
Now, if anybody should ask you who it was that sang this song, tell them it was four singing weavers. And we can
sing it all night long till we go home, till we go home.